Nobody ever wants to have to make the choice. Your family or your career.
I'm so hungry.
We had to make. We realized in order to be the husbands and fathers that we needed to be, we had to cut way back on how much time we spent on the road. We might even have to quit. But as difficult as that might be, we knew we could not sacrifice our families on the altar of ministry.
Banana's treasure, cousin. Lord, pray for you, porridge plantain. It's a twist of porridge plantain because I'm going to be adding cut pineapple to it. We need unripe plantain. Unripe plantain. We need palm oil. We need cut isan. This is what is going to make our porridge plantain different. Cut isan is also known as pineapple. We are going to be using scent leaf. Also using fish, catfish. This is right catfish. I'm going to pieces it and put inside. Then we'll use crayfish. We'll use pepper. Our seasoning, salt, onion. Then the porridge plantain, we are going to be eating it with pepper soup. And the pepper soup, we have fried catfish pepper soup. That's why we also have fresh catfish here. For the dry catfish is optional. If you want to add fish to it, you want to add fish to it. For the porridge plantain, keep your pot on heat. Then we'll put our oil. Oh yeah, I like it. Well, you can add your pepper mix. This pepper and onion. Then we'll
So we gave up the game, and God gave it back. And now we're doing it.
So
we're doing it knowing God doesn't need us.
Somehow you want me. The King of Heaven wants me. So this world has lost its grip on me. I like to boil it before add any other thing that is not enough. Cortisan. Some persons call it pronico, some persons call it isan. So it depends on the acid. At this point, if your ingredients are not enough or to your taste, you can add whatever you want to add. Your salt, your pepper, your fish, salt, That salt is not even enough. I'll add a little salt. These crayfish.
Can I call you baby? Can you be my friend? Can you be my love up until the very end? Let me show you love. I know I pretend. Stick by my side even when the world is giving in. Oh, don't you worry. I'll be there.
It's almost 20 minutes now also. As you can see, the color has changed and it's becoming a little deep. That's why you know that the plantain is almost ready. Peel it, use your spoon and just tap on it to see that it's getting soft. So it's almost getting ready. As for your frying pan, you can take 1 hour and soak it to see if it's well cooked or not. But at least like this, your food is almost ready. So at this point, you still have to add adding mint leaf to it. It's called scent leaf or mint leaf. So I'm going to add this. After adding it, you stay for it to be well mixed. As you can see, the water is getting dry. So our food is almost ready. So I'll bring that one and test. So this time is okay because I just tasted pepper. The choice is yours. So it's almost getting ready. I like the water to dry. It's soft. This time is well cooked. She's asking the color there. As you can see, wow, it's looking nice. Very thick. Look at it. I don't like my porridge plantain to be dry, so I'm not allowing my water to be that dry. I can see it like this, it's okay. By me. So our porridge plantain is ready. And for you, girl, I swear I